New at 6, students at Haw Elementary School did some ponding today at Maine Audubon's Gilsland Farm in Falmouth. The field trip allowed nearly 40 students to learn all about pond life and the human impact on the ecosystems. It was led by Audubon educators who work with teachers to support environmental learning.